Again, the main reason why I started this channel was because I haven't played with a drummer since 2008, and then before that was 96 to 98. When I was writing the music at home in my bachelor apartment, I would be playing the riffs. I didn't even have any kind of like Moises or drum app, because cell phones back then didn't exist, obviously. So when I was writing the riff, I heard the beat in my head. I'd be sitting there and I would hear the hi-hat, ch-ch-ch-ch-ch, snare, ka, ka, right? And then the kick drum, doom, doom. So I'd hear, and I would write the riffs that way. Then I would bring the riff to band practice, band rehearsal, show the other guitar player, his name was Scott. Then he would play the riff, and I would get back on the drums and show the drummer how I wanted the beat to go. The only thing about that frustrated me was because when he would do the double bass with his feet, his hi-hat hand would stop, and I don't know why. And I also had to convince him to buy a double pedal, because he only had one kick drum. I had to convince, and we all chipped in some money, and he bought a double pedal, but he couldn't use it properly. So since I haven't been in a band since 2008, I'm telling all these people I can play guitar, I've been in bands. No one's believing me. How can I prove it? Oh shit, we have YouTube. Maybe I could film myself, upload it to YouTube, then take that and put it on Facebook. Then I can prove I can play guitar. Okay, and I started doing that. That is the number one reason why I started this channel. I did not expect to get more than maybe 10 subscribers. I mostly wanted, okay, my wife subscribed to me. I thought my son subscribed, but he says he's not. I think he is, though. My wife did, my son, my daughter. But then posting it to YouTube, I didn't have to get subscribers. They could just watch it on YouTube. Then all of a sudden I started, oh, you have 5, you have 6, you have 7, you have 8 now. I'm like, well, who are these people? I didn't tell anyone about this. And then it just kept climbing and climbing and climbing and climbing. And now I'm up to 158. Well, I personally only know who at least maybe 4 or 5 people. And the rest, I haven't got a clue who you are. It doesn't, like, some of them do say, so-and-so has subscribed. Well, I don't know that person. I've never met them. So yeah, like 98% of my subscribers, 98% of you, I don't even know who you are. So this is going to be Metallica. The Four Horsemen. Thank you. cannot wait to get the new orange 100 watt Super Crush head to run through my 412 cabinet. I just feel it's going to give me a tone that I'm going to be very happy with, because right now I've got my pedals, gain, distortion up full, and I still feel like it could go a little bit more. Maybe even that would be like an overdrive pedal. I want some kind of a pedal that takes the distortion and puts more to it. I know it's because of volume, but I'm not even getting feedback right now. But if I were to turn it up, I would definitely get feedback, but I'm not even getting feedback right now.